Do some arm rotations. Loosening up that shoulder socket, shoulder joint. Loosening up my arms. Shake it out a little bit.
Yeah.
Maybe go through those a few more times and